Hello and welcome. I decided that the home lab need also some sort of monitoring, and this Pandora FMS solution seems to be sufficient to start. It got plenty of ways to install, but this on-prem works for me. Simply download the latest ISO file and create a virtual machine for it. It required on minimum level 4 GB RAM and 2 CPUs. Disk space may have to add later. Then installation from ISO file starts when you start VM. Select your language. Then select your location settings like date and time. Change keyboard layout if needed. On system settings, select automatic partitions for the hard drive. For networking, select static IP or DHCP and hostname. Remember to turn on network interface. Then start the installation and set root password plus create user. After installation is ready, log into web GUI. You can find admin GUI URL from VM login screen. Default user and password are admin and Pandora. First fill date and email so alerts works. Also, we update the system after the admin password is changed. System notice to change admin password. Also, from profiles you can create new users. So let's change the admin password and then update the system. Update happens from through Update Manager. Now system is ready to use. Thanks for watching and see you soon.